Love suffers long. Love is kind. Love envies not. Love vaunteth not itself. Love is not puffed up. Love does not behave itself unseemly. Love seeks not after her own. Love is not easily provoked, and love never thinks of evil. Love rejoices not in iniquity, but always rejoices in truth. Love bears all things. Love endures all things. Love never fails.
Alexis, today is the first day of forever. Beyond all of that, today is the day I'm already crying.
I promise to do my best to always make you feel like the incredible woman that you are. I promise to pray for you every day. I promise to love you relentlessly with all that I have until the day that I die.
Today, I know that I am making the best decision I have ever made in my life. I have never been so sure about any other decision I have ever made. You remind me every day when you say the words I love you, why I fell in love with you in the first place. You are truly a wonderful person inside and out, and knowing that before I was even thought of, God created you for me and only me is such an overwhelming feeling. You are truly the greatest thing that has ever happened to me. If I could live my life 1,000 times over, I can honestly say I would pick you to be my side every single time.
Every morning with you in my bed, that's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days, when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough. I'll say, well,
as your pastor and an officer of the laws of the state of Georgia and a minister of the precious gospel of Jesus Christ, in the presence of your family, friends, and most of all, your Heavenly Father, it gives me a great joy and pleasure in pronouncing you husband and wife. Will, lay it on her, brother. God is joined together, let no man separate. It gives me a distinct honor to introduce you two for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Will Daniel.